I'm Howard Rodman, and this is Trailers from Hell. Today's movie is The IPCRESS File, a wonderful 1965 spy thriller that introduced Michael Caine to the world. IPCRESS File is notable for being from a spy thriller by Len Dayton, who wrote probably the most literate spy thrillers this side of John le Carré. IPCRESS stands for Implantation of Conditioned Reflex Under Stress, somewhere halfway between Manchurian Candidate and Abu Ghraib. But one of the other things about the IPCRESS File is its score by John Barry, which features the cymbalum. It's a Hungarian instrument, kind of like a plucked dulcimer, and it's used in a way which very much recalls the zither in Anton Karas' score for The Third Man. The most wonderful thing about the IPCRESS File, though, is Michael Caine's glasses. The glasses that he wore in this film are a frame that was made in France. It's called Yvan, Y-V-A-N. Michael Caine was perhaps the first leading man of our era to be four-eyed. In the society of the spectacles, the four-eyed man is king, and before Michael Caine, you wore contacts or you bumped into things. After Michael Caine, you could have glasses and still be sexy.
Michael Caine, who's never far away from a girl, and always closer than close to trouble.